Is your paper trimmer giving you raggedy cuts? Don't switch out your blade just yet. Take a look at your trimmer and look in the track. It might be full of little bitty paper bits. Clean it out with a pokey tool or a safety pin and look at all the stuff that comes out, just like the lint collector on a dryer. Try it again and you'll be surprised at how nicely it cuts. So have a super day, everyone.